I'm Joanna from Chef's Line, and today I'd like to show you how to do a Reuben sandwich made with apples. Substantial enough for lunch, but really tasty as a snack. So the first step is we're going to take some green apples. Green apples have that really nice tart flavor that I enjoy very much. And you slice it across the equator, like this, so that you end up with two halves like this. And then you can use a melon baller to scoop out the core, and that'll make it much easier when you're slicing. So then, one cut these about a quarter of an inch thick. It's a great job for a mandolin if you have one, but otherwise you can just use a chef's knife. And they come out to be these perfect little circles. Now if you're going to serve these to a vegetarian who's okay with having butter, then use a little bit of butter, but otherwise what you can do is you can use coconut oil. You can get this at a health food store. You don't have to buy a container this big. You can also buy it at any Whole Foods kind of a store. And get about a tablespoon, put it in your warm pan. You can do this on the stove, of course. And then just lay your apple slices in the oil. And again, you could use butter. I'll just slice up a couple more of these. And then the next thing you're going to do is a little bit of sauerkraut. Now I like to use the fresh sauerkraut that comes in the refrigerated section. I think it tastes a little bit better. And it's a little bit more crisp as opposed to the stuff that's just in the jars in the pickle area. And you can rinse it if you like. And also, I have some swirl rye bread. And once the apples have cooked on one side, and I'll show you what they look like when they're nice and brown. And they go quickly. They go even more quickly with the butter, so make sure you pay attention to that. Here's what they look like. And then as those finish cooking, I'm going to toast up the slices of bread right there in the same pan. Again, you could spread them with butter if you like. I wouldn't necessarily spread them with coconut oil. Give those a little flip. And then, just to take off the chill of a little bit of the sauerkraut. Now we're ready to assemble the sandwich. You take one of the slices of bread, spread on some of the sauerkraut, put on a couple slices of apple, and again, if you're serving this to a vegan, it's ready to go. If you'd like to serve it to someone who's a vegetarian and is okay with cheese, a little Swiss cheese grated on top before you put the second slice of bread will melt right in. Makes a fantastic sandwich. Presentation, very easy to make, and I hope you enjoy it. This is Chef Joanna for Chef's Line.